Hi, my name is Martine. I'm a master's student in sociology at Laurentian University. I'm going to graduate with about $80,000 in debt, and this has had a significant impact on my life since I had to rely on family for financial support. I believe that post-secondary education should not come with a debt sentence. Enough is enough. The hikes stop here.